Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Eric Andre Show!
I did it all, so later, TV. I'm going to hell and you're coming with me. I'm drinking this poison without a fuss. I accept my fate with utter disgust.
Welcome to the 50th episode of the Eric Andre Show!
He plays basketball. Blake Griffin, everybody! Damn, you're a specimen. Stand down, my
You're too big for your own britches.
I'm not used to watching you in person.
Are you named after the guy from Family Guy?
Which one?
Hey, it's Navy SEAL Team 69.
He's got 69 Bin Laden for our freedom. Show some support.
Yeah, of course.
I'm so sorry.
Wow.
Do you have a gun on him?
I mean, what can I say, man?
Ladies and gentlemen, she's a porn star that f***ed the president, Stormy Daniels.
You're a little cutie pie.
Yes, she is.
It's time for the rest of the year!
I read that you were homeless at one point.
What?
You lived in a car?
It was not a car.
Yeah, bullets.
Come on, asshole.
Hey, you know what, y'all? Last time I checked, you kneel in church and you stand for the national anthem. Everybody rise out of your chairs.
2, 3. Oh, I love the truth and I love rock and roll.
Give proof through the night that QAnon was still.
Dixie, Dixie, doodle, 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 Dixie, grab a little noodle, vote for Dixie, Dixie, Nixie.
If you're from a country with sick
nuts. Ladies and gentlemen, Puff Daddy's son, Quincy!
Yo!
Quincy! What's up, man?
Man, cooling, bro. You...
Oh, Mario, you are so great.
Didn't he beat the living daylights out of Drake one time? Didn't he f***ing Mike Tyson punch out?
Yeah, like, I wasn't there. Wasn't there.
Drake was like...
They're cool.
Oh! Yeah, what's going on with you? Now, you were on the show The Real.
I was, yeah.
The Real is a real knockoff of The View.
It was fun. It was good.
They treated you like shit on that show.
Nah.
Felipe Esparza, everybody! Felipe Esparza,
you're full of electricity, homie.
This is the exterminator.
Oh, God.
A lot of the poison's gone to his head, so he's kind of out of it.
Oh!
And we have a real bad bug problem.
Have a regular... Oh, shit, what's that?
It says a shirt.
Look, open it up.
It looked.
No, it's a shirt.
And you couldn't get laid.
Are you a jack of hearts or an ace of spades? You're from the Cincinnati Bengals, Chad Johnson.
Nice to meet you.
Shit, I didn't know you were gonna be white, my man. Oh, yeah. You gonna Venmo me for reparations? How many yards did you run, ever?
No, you're thinking of wrong. That's the other Chad Johnson.
Cleveland Bengals.
That's the wrong dude, man. That's the football dude. I was on the, like, dating show.
And then who wants to marry a millionaire?
I thought you were the football guy, man, and I don't have any questions planned. I'm gonna be honest with you.
Reporting for duty, sir.
What the f***?
You gotta support the troops.
Well, dude, your dick out, bro. What the fuck?
Why is this happening right now, man?
When in Rome, right, Doc? Come on, baby.
What the fuck?
Dude, that guy was a national hero. And I'm next.
What the?
You're on TV right now.
That camera right there.
We're TVX now?
Jesus Christ.
I'm real. Okay. Thought I'd try something a little bit different today, actually.
What the f*** is this shit? Get the f*** off the stage, man!
What the f***, man?
I told you about that shit,
bring
man.
It on! Quit.
I'm sorry, but the guy came at me, okay?
She's now on Riverdale. She dated Mike Tyson and she fucked Howard Stern. Robin Givens, come on! Yes, stunning!
I like your suit.
Thank you very much.
I love it.
I'm sexy.
You are so sexy. You are so beautiful. You are gorgeous.
Oh my God. I mean, that was fantastic.
That was great.
This is Joe.
You want some popcorn?
What were those?
Huh?
What was that?
Popcorn. It was like bugs.
Yeah, I know they were bugs.
You're not a fan of bugs?
I'm sure they're very necessary. They just make me a little...
Oh, it's time for the ultimate challenge.
Okay.
It's time for the ultimate challenge.
You're not gonna open that box.
You
right?
Gotta do it, or I'm putting the cell phone in the blender.
Wait, do what?
He's gonna... Oh my God! Oh.
You've seen her in absolutely everything. The lovely and talented actress,
Creole Patrick Woman.
Felipe Esparza,
everybody. You're like,
hello.
How are you? What are you working on?
I want to eat that.
I demand some queer attention, honey.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're from Queer Eye for the Straight Guy. Please welcome Jay Rodriguez!
El Chapo of the morning to you.
That was good.
It's a
oh my God, this is fancy.
Okay. Hey, if you need a Puerto Rican in your movie, hire Luis Guzman. You live in Vermont.
Yeah, there were no Puerto Ricans there, so I had to introduce Vermont to sofrito, adobo, pasteles.
Cats sleeping on the bread.
Yeah.
Can you sign my chancla?
Yeah. Huh? Oh, fuck yeah.
Yeah! Get him. Who's that, dog? Oh. Get him. You know her from Wayne's World, Tia Carrera.
I love that we're all sparkly. You're
very
so
sparkly. I'm
I got my
be...
sparkle. You got your sparkle on.
What, you know, what can I say?
Wow.
Oh, we're experiencing turbulence.
Okay.
You got to put these masks on.
Oh, it smells like farts.
That's what oxygen smells
like. No, it doesn't. I know what oxygen smells like.
How do you know?
I've done oxygen. I'm confused.
Get these cameras out of here. We didn't say you could film. Okay? Can somebody respond to me? We're having a private conversation, guys. I'm not f***ing playing games with you guys. Oh. Hey, stop filming Tia Carrera. I didn't give you f***ing permission, man. What do you think of this?
What the f*** is wrong with you, man?
Huh? You think you can f***ing play games here? Huh? 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 Think you can play games? Huh? Oh. You have to ask permission. That is f***ing unprofessional.